got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I have this little post here from Pac Alert Press, and I wanted to highlight the 10 things that Obama has done in his first term. I'll link you to the post. The rest of the read, I'm sure, is interesting. I just don't have time. And don't let anybody twist this as an endorsement for any of the other candidates either, because it is not. They're all crooked, lying bastards. I'm just trying to address the one that's in control of this country via an illegal regime. Anyway, the list, according to Pac Alert Press, signed the NDAA into law. Assassinating U.S. citizens without trial is now legal. Personally oversaw a secret kill list. Waged war on Libya without congressional approval. Started a covert drone war in Yemen. Escalated the proxy war in Somalia. Escalated the CIA drone war in Pakistan. Will maintain a presence in Iraq even after ending war. Sharply escalated the war in Afghanistan. Secretly deployed U.S. Special Forces to 75 countries. Sold $30 billion of weapons to the dictatorship in Saudi Arabia. Signed an agreement for 7 military bases in Colombia. Opened a military base in Chile. Touted nuclear power even after the disaster in Japan. Opened up deep water oil drilling even after the BP disaster. Did a TV commercial promoting clean coal. Defended body scans and pat downs at airports. Signed the Patriot Act extension into law. Deported a modern record 1.5 million immigrants. Continued Bush's rendition program. And might I quickly add to that list, submitted a fraudulent document. Well, I don't know. I've said it before, and I'll say it again.